and gentlemen, put your hands together for G2 Esports!
They have a world champion in Kernovi. They have Rizzo, who's been to LAN a few times as well. But then they have the crazy man, Jay Naps himself, a rookie this season.
Wow, and you can just hear the crowd erupt as G2 moving on.
On any given day, any team can win this tournament.
As a cohesive unit is getting stronger and stronger.
Now Kernovi downfield to Rizzo. Rizzo off the corner, follows it up himself and finds the top corner. Rizzo looking good.